A Johnson County man has been found guilty of raping a teenager. Anthony Lawrence Johnson was found guilty of multiple sexual offenses involving a teen back in July of 2021. He was 60 years old when it allegedly happened. Johnson was found guilty of rape, 3 counts of sexual battery by an authority figure, statutory rape by an authority figure, and aggravated statutory rape. Johnson faces 8 to 30 years for the rape count. He'll be sentenced January 5th.